And news just coming in, Pakistan has once again violated the ceasefire in the Krishna Ghati sector in Jammu and Kashmir along the line of control. Pradeep Tatta is on the phone line with me. Pradeep, give us more details, please.
See, there seems to be no respite in Shilin. The Pakistan side shot well back once again. Pakistan Army opened mouths of their guns, this time targeting border outposts and civilian areas in Krishna Ghati sector of Poonch. This is the second ceasefire violation during the last 8 hours. Earlier, there was a ceasefire violation in Oshara sector, and intermittent firing is still continuing here, and they have now started targeting border outposts here in Krishna Ghati sector. This is one of the known infiltration route, and the army is on high alert. Pakistan is using the weaponry like 82mm shields, Indian troops who are retaliating using equal caliber weaponry to silence Pakistani guns. But the biggest challenge right now before the troops is that they have to ensure that the sharing Pakistan is not able to infiltrate terrorists, because we have seen that there has been about 61 infiltration attempts in surgical strike. And this is the 104th ceasefire violation that clearly indicates the desperation on Pakistan's side, that ever since there has been a surgical strike, Pakistan is quite rattled and desperate. They are trying to target Indian locations. And the most worrying thing and the biggest challenge for the troops is that they are targeting civilian areas. So on one hand, they have to look after the infiltration. On the other hand, they have to ensure that there is no collateral damage on this side of the border.
All right, Pradeep Datta bringing us the details of the ceasefire violation that is being reported from the Krishna Ghati sector in Jammu and Kashmir along the line of control.